Hello everyone, it's Ravindra VP from India. Today I have found some insects. I'm gonna show you and I will explain to you a little bit more about those creatures. This is called Indian slug. India has nearly 1450 snails and slugs, with the highest diversity in North and South India, followed by Western Ghat. We found in South Asian countries, mostly human dominated areas. Snails and slugs have evolved to eat just about everything. They are herbivores, carnivores and omnivores, eating decaying waste from plants and other animals, and also eat worms, vegetations, rotting vegetations, animal waste, fungus and other snails. As we can see, this Indian slug is moving on the drum. It can be cause the slimy mucus that slugs produce can cause excess drool or vomiting in pets like cats and dogs, if ingested even. Some slugs carry a parasite called rat lungworm, which can transfer into your pet if they eat a slug. I'm touching this slug. I feel like a sticky and something like a liquid gum, you know, gum substance. This is butterfly, Indian butterfly. I found in my backyard. It's very beautiful. It's really nice. As we can see this video clip, this is called Indian paper wasp, or dark reddish color with yellow spot. Species of wasp found in India and some other countries. Indian yellow wasp is distinguishable by color and behavior. These insects are dangerous, sometimes feel aggressive. This could cause them to sting us and others as they defend their nest and themselves, resulting in multiple stings. This wasp building their nest inside our house and workplace and some other places. They are hunting on the insects and parasites which can damage crops and vegetations. Many wasp species are the nature predators of many insects. I found this Indian wasp my house backyard. This is called Polydectes maculatus, and also known as Indian tree frog, found in South Asia. It was described by John Edward Gray in 1830. These frogs measured about 7 to 8 cm in body length. They are mostly brownies, yellowish, grayish, whitish, above with darker spots. There is a light line on the upper lip. Secretions from the skin of any frog can cause high irritations for some people, especially tree frog. This is called red ant. Red fire ants, from their ability to inflict painful bites and stings, can cause a burning sensation upon stinging people, or often stung by fire ants when we are stumble upon the nest. As we can see, this is called termites, mud tubes. Termites are actually important decomposers. They break down tough plants, fibers, recycling dead and decaying trees into new soil. These angry insects are important to the health of our forests. As they tunnel, they improve the soil. Some termites need soil to survive, while others prefer to live in the dry wood. above ground level. Termites have been found living in walls. Termites do not bite people unless termites build more tubes and nests. They feed on cellulose, which is an essential component found in wood and grass. In nature, they are helpful in the breakdown of dead and decaying materials. These kind of insects live approximately 1 or 2 years. Queen termites may survive for over a decade under optimal climate condition. It's a very beautiful tunnel. It looks like a... It's too much raining here.